99% of people don't know that they can save money with such a simple method. Hello, friends. All you need to do is not throw away aluminum can openers. Surprised? Now you'll find out why. After all, we all have LED lamps at home, and as a rule, sooner or later, they burn out. They can be fixed. Take the lamp that stopped working and carefully open its lampshade. Write in the comments where you are watching from. It is important for me to know each viewer. Now take two crowns and connect them to can openers. Yes, yes. With this, we will make a simple tester for LED lamps to find a faulty diode. I want to show you how to do it right now. Have you already repaired it yourself, or are you just going to try? Now that we have a tester, with its help we can easily find the very diode that burned out. Do you think this is even possible? Did you know that you can repair lamps yourself? If you knew, write about it. After you have found the problematic diode, carefully remove it and install a replacement or make a jumper. That's it. Simple, right? Now, with this simple method, you can save money and become a real jack of all trades. So if you enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.